During commercial aerial photography and personal entertainment, our flight routes might pass through altitude zones or even restricted zones. This video will show you how to unlock the GEO zone effectively. 1. FlySafe information registration. Visit DJI's official website. Click support. Learn more. Go to FlySafe GEO zone information to check if you need to submit an unlock request. When your flight routes pass through any restricted zones, altitude zones, or authorization zones, click Unlock Request. Log in to your DJI account. Click Authentication Application. Select Identity. For personal entertainment and work, select Identity as Personal Account. For private companies, public institutions, etc., select Identity as Organization Account. For civil aviation, public security, fire, and emergency departments, select Identity as Permitted Organization Account. Select Country or Region. Click Next. Fill out the basic information. Select Industry. Click Submit if everything is correct. Click Modify to change the identity. Power on the remote controller and the drone. Open the DJI Fly app. Tap General Settings in the upper right corner of your screen. Select About. Scroll down to the bottom. Write down the Flight Controller SN. Then, go to the FlySafe website. Click Device Management. Click Add New Device. Enter Flight Controller SN. Select the device type. Enter your device name. Ensure the Flight Controller SN matches what is displayed in the DJI Fly app. Click Confirm. Click Pilot Management. Then add new pilot. Enter DJI account. Pilot name. Then click confirm to complete. After the setup, you can start to add an unlock request. 2. FlySafe unlock request. Click unlock request. Add new unlock request. Read unlocking request notice. Click confirm. Select Custom Unlocking. Click Confirm. Select the device. And the corresponding pilot. Click Next. Draw the area according to the flight permission. It is recommended to use circle. Choose a center and confirm the radius of the circle. Press and hold the left mouse button to drag the center of the circle and the circumference slider to adjust the unlocking zone. Click Edit Unlocking Zone to modify the zone name, latitude, longitude, and radius. Please note that longitude comes first, followed by latitude. Click OK. After creating the unlocking area, select Start Date and Date. Altitude and unlocking application reason. Upload the required documents for unlocking the selected GEO zone. The information, including the applicant, time range, altitude, and unlocking zone, must match the details shown in the flight permission. Click Submit if everything is correct. Your request will be processed accordingly, and you will be notified by email about the unlocking status. 3. Import unlocking license. After the FlySafe unlock request is accepted, import the unlocking license in the DJI Fly app. Power on the remote controller and the drone. Make sure the remote controller is connected to the internet. Open the DJI Fly app. Go back to the main page. Tap Profile. Make sure the login account matches the account which was included in the unlock request. Tap Device Management. Ensure the flight controller SN matches the one used to submit the unlock request. Go back to the settings page. Scroll down to the bottom and select Unlock GEO Zone. Tap the refresh icon. Import all. After importing, select Aircraft Unlocking Licenses. Enable the unlocking license. Confirm the following statements. Go back to the main page. Click Go Fly. Tap the map in the bottom left corner to view the unlocked zone. Before taking off, make sure the takeoff points, landing points, and the flight routes are in the unlocked zone. When the drone is not in the unlocking zone, make sure the unlocking license is disabled. If you need any help, please contact DJI support. Thanks for watching.